Hello everyone, Mimin Awi here. In this video, Mimin will review chapter 84 of Manhwa Returns from Disciple Invincible Master. According Bayu's advice, Liu Xiang returned to the Holy Heavenly Sects along with Holy Sons. Elder and Patria apparently was also waiting them for back. Patria was quiet relief because his son had returned safely. After second elder heard that almost no one came out when strange beasts appeared in mirage. However, Holy Son, who has become an idiot, suddenly called his own father a little brother. Holy Son is even considered by you as his father. This made Patria and second elder were confused by Holy Son's behavior. Patria naturally couldn't accept what happened to Holy Sons. His great sons, how could he become an idiot like this? Patria then asked Liu Song to explain clearly what had actually happened. Liu Song then told what had happened. However, not the actual incident, but the incidents that had been schemed by Bayu before. Li Xiong felt guilty for failing to protect Holy Sun properly, thus making Holy Sun smitten by the Demon Heavenly Domain's cultivator and Chaos Evil Sex to become what he is now.